Testing 1, 2, 3. Excuse me. Good evening. Good morning. I'm Kill the Vid, your host for the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming. And I'm back at you again with another edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Watch Dogs from Ubisoft Games. This is going to be Gaming Livestream Walkthrough Episode 7. In the previous stream and off-stream, Aiden Pierce investigates the Rossi Fremont projects where Damian Brinks had sent him, and with the help of Bad Boy 17, aka Clara Lily, we were able to uncover their fortress as well as their connection to the Chicago South Club, which is of course run by Lucky Quinn. And then we're introduced to Iraq, and let me say, he is one psychotic character, if not like compared to Lucky Quinn. Lucky Quinn's old school psychotic, while Iraq is new school, new wave psychotic. But there is a weak link in the organization in the form of Bedbug. So it's been revealed that Iraq was trying to betray his cousin by sending him up to have him killed. But I prevented that in the last stream. So now I've also made it so that Bedbug works for Aiden Pierce because he was able to blackmail him on the spot. So we're going to continue on, and if this is your first time on my channel, please do me a solid. Like, follow, subscribe, and hit the notification bell so you'll know when I'll go online. And this actually helps the channel very much, and also helps me more ways than one. If you can do that, good. If you can't, good. Without any further ado, grab a snack, grab a drink, and let's get to it. It's time for Let's Play Classic featuring Watch Dogs and the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming. Here we go. All right, we're back in business.
Why you keep calling me, man? You're gonna get me killed!
Tell me how to get close to Iraq.
You ain't getting close to Iraq, man. Forget it. He never comes out.
You wanna rethink your answer?
Wait. The auction. He'll be at Quinn's auction.
What kind of auction?
Private. Not your normal kind of auction. Invite only.
So get me an invite.
Who do you think I am?
All right. I'll be in touch. Be ready.
How did it go? Did you find a way into IREX building?
Yeah, bedbugs on board and waiting for my call. Let's talk about the access card Iraq was wearing. That's our only way into his room.
It's an RFID tag. We can clone
radio frequency identification.
Bedbug says Iraq's attending an auction. That's my chance.
The auction, yes. Remember that briefcase Iraq had?
Hard to forget. Crushed the guy's skull with it.
Right. He said it had the guest list inside. He can't thank me now because I've been checking that case. Now let me check.
That was quick thinking. If we get that briefcase, can you find me a name on the guest list? A name I can borrow.
Exactly my thoughts. I'm sending the briefcase location now.
So I'm on track to locate that briefcase that contains VIPs of who's gonna be there. See how much money they got. Okay, more than enough. Because I need to pick up some stuff from Tobias.
Let me see what you got.
Oh. Hey. See? Told you I can build things.
He sells everything but ice cream. It's a one-stop shop. Okay, I'm fully stocked.
Yeah, thought you'd like that.
Normally, you wouldn't have to get out of your car to hack, especially bank accounts. Fencing expert. What kind of fencing?
Chili.
Thank you. that car accidents don't cause or go against my reputation, except for when you get a pedestrian on foot, of course. Or if you violently kill a cop. And speaking of which, I need to get my reputation up. Because in the last stream I have done, or an off stream, I've actually done some stuff that would otherwise lower my reputation meter. Let's look at this. Breadcrumbs. Sends money overseas, or send me some. Oh wait, you did. Thank you so much. Suck up.
He only gives a damn about himself. He's such a man.
Let me say, you're such a genius.
Truth is, he wasn't such a liar.
Rich bank accounts. Rich bank accounts? That's four-figure sums. All going to me. Quickly watch his torture. You deserve it. Well, look at all the money I'm getting. Thinking. Boosting bank accounts. I wouldn't do this in real life. Full disclosure. Disagree. I beg to differ.
Think for the amount of money my car costs.
Police aren't saying whether the recent bout of gang violence is part of an impending war, but the death of police officers working to crack down on crime has the city concerned.
Yeah, I see.
How's it going?
Welcome.
I'll make you a believer yet. Okay, I know.
All right then.
I'm trying to sell you God, but it ain't that. Take one, you'll see.
Please, help save the planet. It was easy.
The cops in this town have got to be blind. I see bags like...
I'll need to move carefully. If I can count on anything, Daniel will be working at an angle. He's got another agenda. Okay, Right now, I need that briefcase.
The boss wanted me to explain just how important this is. You're not just carrying a case of names and invites. You're carrying the future of our business. Background checks, indiscretions, tendencies, everything Quinn needs to keep his guests loyal. Got it? Now pretend this thing is full of solid fucking gold bricks.
You gotta follow the man with the briefcase.
It's moving. Wait. I can't believe it.
What?
Quinn's guys are pulling some old-school gangster shit. A briefcase swap. Really?
Do those actually work?
Never seen one of these. Why are they doing this? Did they fool CTOS?
Anybody watching through a monitor would see every swap.
They're trying to confuse the detection software. Interesting.
Guess I foul that one up.
Fuck out here.
So they're doing the CTO. They're trying to bluff the CTOS by with their strategic briefcase swap.
The boss wanted me to explain just how important this is. You're not just carrying a case of names and invites. You're carrying anything. Of our business, background, indiscretions, tendencies, everything Quinn needs to keep his guests loyal. Got it? Now pretend this thing is full of solid fucking gold bricks.
I don't have enough money to get home.
I do, it's moving. Wait. I can't believe it.
What?
Quinn's guys are pulling some old... school gangster shit. Briefcase swap. Really?
Do those actually work?
Never seen one of these. Why are they doing this? Did they fool CTOS?
Anybody watching through a monitor would see every swap.
They're trying to confuse the detection software. It's cold today. Interesting.
Hey. Got any loose change?
Bullshit. Dead from a fall that low.
indiscretions, tendencies, everything Quinn needs to keep his guests loyal. Got it? Now pretend this thing is full of solid fucking gold bricks.
I'm looking for donations to help the homeless like me. I do, it's moving. Wait, I can't believe it.
What?
Quinn's guys are pulling some old school gangster shit. Briefcase swap, really?
Do those actually work?
Never seen one of these. Why are they doing this? Did they fool CTO us?
Anybody watching through a monitor would see every swap.
They're trying to confuse the detection software. Interesting.
CSC. About to get on the boat.
Climate change is real, and it's here in Chicago. You think our sweltering summers are a fluke? Oh, no, no, no. Help the environment. Help Chicago. Take the pledge.
You got the case on a boat heading upriver. I got a bike here. I'm gonna follow.
Maybe I can see where they're going. Give me a sec.
What do you have nearby? My guess, this will be a short trip.
I'll pay you back.
There's another drop for another pickup.
Okay. Nope. Wait. There's an old marina. Bought by Lucky Quinn in 1967.
That's gotta be it.
Sorry. It's been closed to the public since the 80s.
Gonna tell. Sorry. Oh, that person's dead. Yeah. Oh, injured. Sorry. Dead. Oh, they're injured. Okay. Sorry. I guess I have to get stealthy this time. Oh. Let's use the blackout.
The hell was that? Over there. What was that?
What is the tail? Nighty night, bitch. Gotcha, bitch.
Find him, but watch yourself. Don't let him get the drop on you.
Too late, fuckers. Ha ha ha.
Get a grip, right? Get a grip. Flush the area. Go on.
Ah, damn it, they got me. I brought the party favors. Including this.
Oh, you paid enough for this. I'm done.
Nighty night. News. Oh yeah, let's use some cameras. Get some intel. So this guy can call reinforcements. Make sure I take him out. Headshot, bitch.
Hey.
Jesus! Jesus, make it stop!
Sure.
Terrific.
Now I got a fucking migraine. There's the little shit.
No, he's not.
If you're gonna make a run for it, now's your chance. Okay, right there.
We can't let you go,
you, man.
Was there. Fucking swear it.
Boom, bitch. How's that for a surprise, bitch?
Find him. The little shit can't be far.
Got that right? Like right here. Hello? Hello there.
Heads up!
What is that?
Oh, fuck me!
Yes. Fuck you.
Whoever the fuck bought.
I didn't throw it far enough and blew his ass up, still in the process. Dumbass. Ooh, what we got here? Oh, here's the briefcase. It remains untouched. Got it.
I'm sending the guest list from the case. Whatever this auction is, club's not taking chances. Security will be tight.
Okay, so we'll find you a suitable identity. Not a regular.
Someone from out of the country. A guy they won't recognize.
Okay. Okay. This one. Can you pull off a Mr. Pang?
I don't think so. Any Europeans?
Nicholas Crispin. 32 years old. Expat American. Haven't been back in 12 years.
That's the one.
Oh my god. They list his preferences. This man is sick, and filthy rich, too.
Will anyone miss him?
What do you mean, miss him?
Clara, if I'm stealing his identity, I can't have him around blowing my cover. I can't.
In other words,
keep
him alive. He has to kill him off or send him away.
No, without killing him off.
My sister's missing, Clara. I'm gonna do whatever it takes to get her.
So it's a sick billionaire with a perversity to get his sister back.
I understand.
So be it.
No, I'm fine. Nobody's going to miss this dog.
Mm-hmm.
This is a match. He's supposed to pick up his car at the dealership.
All right.
Oh, good.
I'll meet him there.
Yeah, well, make sure he doesn't get his car, and I get his car, and it ends up.
This auto shop's a mad mile. Yeah, I'm gonna need to hack the district control center first.
Mm-hmm. So let's do that. But first, let me get that boat. Take me a boat. I want something fast.
That's the vigilante. I gotta tell my friends about this.
You wanna do that? Okay. We got a fan club. Play a chess game. I'm here to take your money. Oh, we got chess games playing. Let's play a game of chess. Why not?
Who's got time for a game over here?
Got a board set up right here.
Let's play some chess.
Ready to pick?
Yep.
Let's get started.
Ooh, too many moves. Play again.
Take it away. Damn.
At least there's no money put on this game. It's cool.
Not your day, right? Mm. It's okay.
Oh, I can make it better getting some money.
Well, come back anytime.
Sure. So let's get to the destination. I gotta get to the CTOS system, so We'll take the car. Cash run. Let's try a cash run right now. Ready? Here we go. Sorry, get out the way. Anytime you run into the red ghost monsters, like in Pac-Man, you lose about 5 points, I think. So it's an AR game, stands for augmented reality.
Well, look who
it is. Wait, wait, no!
Where the fuck have you been?
Someone's getting whacked, unfortunately. Sorry, I can't save you, buddy. Should have paid your debt. Pay with your life. Extends the time.
Follow the ball and win some cash. Hey, I'll be honest with you. I'm new to this. So my loss is your gain.
Oh, shut the hell up. I know how your shell game works, you scam. You flim-flammer. You flim-flammer.
Friendly game?
No. Oh, the chest plate.
Aw, come on, man. Where you going?
None of your damn business, sucker. I guess I'll go by boat. Why not? It's a boat taxi, I think.
Hey,
alt taxi. I've never seen one of these before, but I think they are in Chicago. And possibly New York and San Francisco, obviously. Anywhere, any city, any metropolitan city and state that has water has boat taxis.
Have confiscated a shipping container loaded with military-grade weapons worth millions of dollars. The shipment came from Central Europe. Just how it got into the country isn't clear. Police say this is part of a larger sting operation, but wouldn't elaborate.
Just did it. What's it to you? It's like I'm about to do this. You go bread. I gotta hook up the thing. That's why I can't siphon people's accounts. Because I gotta hook up the CTOS terminal. Stuff at Twinkies.
Hey. How you doing?
Yeah, give me some of that liquid sugar.
Take care now.
Chariot awaits.
What a fucking joke.
Sure beats walking. Especially when you're in a hurry. Hand. Sorry. Get out the way, man. About to play Death Race. I'm the mad mom. Team enthusiasts. So they gotta break in.
Looks like a standard malfunction.
Judo expert.
Run, Forrest, run!
Shut up. Place is heavily on. Oh, and they got protesters out there operating peacefully. Bitch. Fuck him.
What was that?
Keep your hands off my information.
I'm making these people's day.
Wake up, everybody. They're watching us.
Dropping like a fly and watching them die. Everybody gets the bullet. You're gonna get the bullet.
Is that a gun in his hand?
Yes, it is. Bye, bitch. Okay, everybody's gonna get it. You want some too, bitch? I got plenty.
Okay, I got this.
Please. Let's throw some whatchamacallits.
That way. I'll check that way.
No, you will
stop
not.
Stop right there! Look out, bomb! Break up.
Time's up, Ab.
Time's up is right, fucker.
Get to cover. Shit. Get around inside.
Dance, motherfucker, dance.
No, this isn't right.
I did a little potting gift for you. Bye bye. You ain't got much of a choice.
Over saw him that way. You go.
Bye bye, bitch. Just got smoked.
No, please.
Yeah, give me that. Give me that heat. Got it from the dead guy. Yeah, give me your money, sucker. Boost some ATMs on the way. What fun.
Check my cookie. Woo! I'm about to take off, ladies.
Oh, yeah.
Who's got your daddy right now? I can see you through my telescope.
He's pretty naked in the window.
How much of this data is CTOS collecting? Where's it stored? What are they doing with this?
That's a $100,000 question, Aiden. Think that's the worst of it?
What about, hey you, I'm gonna kiss you.
Student narcissistic. I don't want to know what he's doing. There we go. Unlocked.
All right, let's go ahead. Now, Nicholas Crispin. Hi, this is Aiden, Jack's uncle. I want to make sure things are going okay there.
First, I want to know if things are okay with Nikki. We haven't heard from her.
She's still working things out. She just needs a little more time.
Well, Jackson misses her terribly. She should at least give him a call. I can tell he's restless. He's not happy here.
I understand.
Yeah, excuse
and
you.
And I'll let her know.
First come, first serve, honey.
If you have any problems with Jax, anything at all, if he wanders off or anything, you call me right away.
I will. You take care of that sister of yours.
Yeah.
Yep, I am. About to. Ooh, I got some bread. Look at that. 38 large. Look at that. Let's get to the destination. I'm gonna need a top up on everything. Yeah, if you don't get out the way.
Welcome back to Power Profiles. We're profiling Lucky Quinn.
With Chicago's long criminal history,
it didn't take Lucky Quinn long to see where the real money was.
Why you some? What you call Lucky? I met a few in my time.
Get the fuck out of the way, man.
But the Uncle Billy manned up.
And it was that rebellion.
Try not to run you over with the law. Get in my way, I'll have no choice but to run you over.
I was a young man here in Chicago. We finished busting the Union Run. We did a lot of those back then. We were ambushed.
Give me some money. What you got, sister?
Directly at me.
Telemarketer. Thanks for
right to him. Shot him.
I don't really know what
one of his bullets grazed my ear.
I'm supposed to do with these anyway.
I've been lucky ever since.
And I am I.
Remarkably, Quinn was acquitted of any charges due to a self-defense claim. We're going to take a quick break. Thank you.
Is vulnerable. Citizens yes, are is. Vulnerable. Take back control. End of transmission.
Give me your old money.
Vandal? The whole damn window smashed.
Yeah.
I'm right here. That way, and then spray painted the chairs, walls. The bathroom was flooded. Damn. It was gonna be a nice diner. Nothing fancy, right? Like I told you. Trevor's cooking is good. It's sad, right? They're picking on their own. Why they gotta trash us? We weren't nothing fancy. An neighborhood joint.
Shut up, Chief.
Oh, God. Run the drive!
Some good money here. I'm freaking loaded. Shut up.
It's a police who cracked me up. Chasing
mind your business.
While the gang's...
Excuse me?
You talking about me? You want to talk shit, huh? How about I brandish your gun and make you run off? Like the little bitch you are. Money drive. I could spend a whole day boosting some, getting some money in this game.
Hey, ass.
I heard that. What you doing later? What you doing after that?
Yeah, yeah.
Even if you ask something like that in the workplace, it constitutes harassment of some kind. Reckless driver. Former child actor.
Hockey. Don't say it like someone shat in your mouth. Give me a break. How can you live in Chicago and not like hockey?
Really easily.
Good dude, my weirdo grandpa just updated his status last night.
So my dad asked me, do you still have that pellet gun? I asked him why, and he says, I needed to get rid of a raccoon.
Are you serious?
Bad driving is practically a way of life.
You? Really? What is this?
I don't know what else to do.
Look how much bread I got. 47. Stare into the abyss.
Shit. Keep forgetting Claire's not used to this. I'm gonna scare her off if I'm not careful. Crispin's my ticket into the auction and my only shot at getting close to a rack. He needs to disappear.
Hack the CTOS box to find Crispin. Oh, we got some heavies here. Oh, hold on.
That place is too exposed. Better go in quietly.
First, let's go get some money. Thank you. tummy. Okay, now I got it. Just gotta do it quick now. I gotta do this fast. All right, good. Need to do this much faster. Just reset the shit. Finally.
Mr. Quinn wanted your first time in Chicago to be memorable, sir.
Sure does purr, doesn't it? Exotic and fast.
That's him.
Mr. Quinn didn't know which color you'd like, so you can take whichever.
That one. I like it too. It's a roadster. I love it.
It's that one, right? Get it ready for when I return.
He must have a schedule or something on his phone. Can't let him get away.
Heard stories about this. Fuck. Sick ones. Quinn don't need the money. So why even associate with him? I'm not taking a bullet for him. That's for sure.
Find Crispin and eliminate him.
Broke down piece of shit.
And whack. Make sure I don't destroy the car though.
He must have a schedule or something on his phone. Can't let him get away.
What's that? What was that? I guess it's nothing.
Can't let Crispin escape.
You got it. Nobody can help him now. This is a supercar. Not by how it looks, but the fact that it can actually take damage. I mean, durability. Stop, motherfucker, stop. Stop, you rich asshole. You way too rich asshole. Stop, motherfucker, stop. Calling the big boys.
You got it. We're here. We'll take this prick down. Screw this. I'm gonna ram him. He's ditching his ride.
Disneyland. Let this asshole get away. Take whatever vehicle I can get. And guess what? Yeah, get out of the car.
Running low on ammo.
Oh, it's a fixer. Oh yeah, take that. How about I fix you, bitch? Car chase. Get out the way. Oh, I got him. No,
I'll run this guy up the road.
You sure about that? What does it take to stop this asshole? Stop! Stop! Motherfucker, stop! I'm costing the city millions of dollars of damage. Got him.
Got him!
Bye, bitch. You ain't running from me. Now give me your shit.
I'm not gonna pussyfoot around you, like my associates do. I've been tasked with handling you, so I know all about your hobbies. You wanna bring the girl?
That's your business
once you're out of the country, but you will not put Mr. Quinn at risk while you're in Chicago. We've lined up a gift for you at the Infinite 92. Ask for the Poppy Special. That's where you'll find your invite to the auction.
Bye, bitch.
Looks like Crispin was on his way to pick up something called the Poppy Special. It's at a club called Infinite 92.
Infinite 92. No official listings. I see mention of it in some thread here. Oh, looks like it's a gentleman's fetish club. Underground, of course.
So the Poppy Special is a woman.
That fits the profile Quinn had on Crispin. I doubt Poppy would have survived the meeting. What kind of auction is this?
I think we both know the answer to that.
I'm thinking he was trafficking.
Crispin's invite is there.
Because he's the depraved degenerate. And not just... He was. Let's get a car. Oh, mission. Well, I'm damn near 50 large, so I'll just take any car. Careful, buddy. I'm hacking the shit out of everybody.
I'm so sorry.
One minute she was there, next minute out of my sight.
I'll make you a believer.
We're so stunned.
Okay, I know.
Get the hell out of here. Pedal that shit elsewhere.
It's a police who cracked me up, chasing him all over the city while the gangs and mobs fight it out of their noses.
Give good police a bad name.
Ooh, loaded. I'm just gonna take from a garage.
Sweet two-for-one deal right here. Getting the most exclusive spot. Hey, bring a date.
I'll take this one. This will do just fine. Just what the doctor ordered. Whenever there's a helicopter chase, when I'm being pursued by a helicopter, I'm gonna use the helicopter hat. Sorry. I need to go get some weapons. Perfect. There's a gunshot right there. Turn it around. Load me up.
Nice day, isn't it?
That it is. Give me that. Give me that. Oh, that's 40 grand. I'll wait on that. $3,000. I'll take that. Look at that, Street Sweeper. I'll take that. Shotties. 40 grand for the auto shotty. Can you believe that?
Come back anytime.
Shit, the car's on fire, damn. Get away from here, it's about to get bad. Chain reaction.
No, no, please.
Everybody get out of here. Everybody get out. The car's gonna blow up.
I think our privacy is at stake. you know, an informal poll of how citizens feel threatened by the CTOS leaks.
Leaks? What kind of leaks? My social security number?
Sounds like somebody making up a story to get a book deal to me.
They had his face blurred out, distorted voice and all that. He claims there's a whole network of people like him taking jobs for money, hacking, threatening, even contract killing, all here in Chicago.
Is he writing a book?
Well, yeah.
There's an ATM around with money in it, I'm there.
Hello?
Hello?
Oh. Come back later. I'm good.
Hey, come back if you change your mind.
Mm-hmm. We'll be.
Hey!
Subpoenaed for divorce court. Recently traveled to Mexico. Hard to believe this game's 10 years old. Ooh, look at that.
My computer,
that's not what I hear on the news.
All right, here I am, all monstered up for the monster ball. Yeah, just keep your hands, stay as little as possible. Crispin's as fucked up as they say, I'm gonna draw attention. Just find the auction invite and get out.
Be right back. This is the 9 to 5 Outlaw Does game. I'll be back with more Watch Dogs in a moment. Okay, I'm back. Shotgun expert, demolition. Blast resistance. Still.
That gym is really expensive. I do have other things to spend my money on, you know?
Okay, okay. Don't be so defensive. You know, I only had to...
I know what you did to get thin. The Bob, enema, and barfing. You think he knows about your secret stash of surgery money? Yeah.
When I found out who fucking told them, are you sure you don't have any idea who it was?
I don't even know what you're talking about.
You didn't see my email? The one I forwarded you?
No, work or home. I've been having problems.
Whatever. Somebody kindly told the tax assholes about my side business. Not only did they fucking fine me $3,000, they put a lock on my fucking garage. My garage!
Oh, that's horrible.
Yes, it's horrible. There's only you, Winona, and Lucy who knew.
What about clients? Could have been one of them.
She's over, boss.
Right. I don't like you.
Poppy special.
Very good, Mr. Crispin. A signature dish prepared especially for you. We'll hang on to any weapons. Mr. Crispin, right this way, please. What happened to the guards assigned to you, sir?
They couldn't keep up.
Mr. Quinn wanted to ensure you're comfortable. On his behalf, we offer you a special gift. Please, enjoy as much as you like.
You're my special gift, eh? What's your name? Poppy?
I know about you. What you do to girls.
Oh, gosh.
No, it's not. It's okay. I'm done.
Mr. Crispin, is everything to your liking?
You interrupt me again and you're next.
I'm not gonna hurt you. Just come with me. I can help you.
No. They'll find me. They said you were a monster. You're not Crispin, are you?
My name is Pierce.
I'm trying not to be loud or make any stupid noises. I mean, I don't even know what the fuck I want. She said I just rocked back and forth and jolted a few times over my linguine.
Not enough to make a good time.
She has a crazy
perfect head. Amazing. Going like crazy and it's like a sauna.
That food was good. That fucking meal, man, cost me a fortune to see us. I didn't join out. My brain's
My gun.
Yeah, you didn't get the other one.
We hope you'll come back again.
I need a favor. I gotta get Poppy out of this place. Call Infinite 92, pretend you're Crispin's assistant. Tell them I insist that Poppy be delivered to me at the auction.
Yes, okay. She'll be there. I'll make sure of it. Maybe Crispin had to die, but at least we can save this girl. That's something, right?
I'm not sure we can add things up so cleanly, but we're gonna get her out.
Positive spin on this one.
Stop melting my brain!
Leave me alone, you crazy nut job.
You thought you'd get away?
You got a problem?
Get lost!
Shit, that dude's got a gun, man.
Thanks for stopping by.
Gotcha. Just him.
You're all set. Have fun.
Travel in style. That's all I see.
is what I always say.
Always one in the crowd.
Trouble. So it's the last 22 minutes of this stream. 20 minutes.
Thank you.
Hey there. I'm here if you need anything. Thanks for stopping by.
Sorry.
inside. Security's gonna be tight, and it won't be long before someone reports my mess at the car dealers. Just find a rack, scan his dog tags, make a clean getaway. Sounds easy enough. Something tells me it's not gonna go down that way.
Risky big.
Sorry, Mr. Crispin. We need your weapon.
Wouldn't want to be rude. Not a scratch.
Mr. Quinn said you like to see the raw merchandise.
I'd like to know what I'm paying for. I asked for my merchandise to be delivered here. Where can I find Poppy?
Mr. Quinn got your request. Don't worry. She's here. I have to tell you Mr. Quinn's rules, though. All payments must be made in cash or through a secured account. If you want to sample any of the girls before they're open to bidding, you got to pay a small fee. Premium girls are off limits. Don't want to lower the value if you get me.
Yeah, I get you.
Make sure it's a quiet night or we aren't going to be able to keep the other boys from shutting you down.
Quiet. Yay. Oh dear. Romanian 19. Terrible. Things are just getting a little interesting and creepy. Oh look, getting thrown out. Look, getting too. Look at that. Guy's getting thrown out.
Yeah, exactly like I told Lucky. Listen
to me. I overheard Quinn say that was a dog, right? So you get me in on the field. I must warn viewers that there's disturbing subject.
This is Mr. Crispin. We're taking him to meet Mr. Quinn. They won't bring all the merchandise on stage at once. It's on my schedule for private show. Each one of them has been tagged with a number. Keeps things efficient. A few guests before to watch their monitor. I was told you want to see the stage.
How else can I get a full appreciation of what you guys do?
So this is a human trafficking ring. Aiden Pierce is uncovered.
Step aside. Mr. Quinn's waiting. Mr. Quinn is up there with our rat.
Radio chatter's quiet so far. Keep an eye out, Case.
Final call. Sold.
Yo, just got word from the boss. Some of Quinn's guys got popped.
Some guests keep wandering where they're not supposed to, otherwise it's clear.
All ideas on everybody that comes in. Triple check if you have to.
Do another pass.
Bids are still open. Open to raise. Any other bids, gentlemen?
All due respect. It's your man gone missing. Shit all risk now. Extra security ain't enough. We should have canceled.
The risk?
Was
allowing yourself to be seen as weak. Relax.
Any other bids?
Do what you have to do. Don't make a circus of it.
You got two psychos right there.
My men are stretched.
Your men are expendable, Mr. O'Rank.
Final call on this bid.
Business must proceed. Meantime, find out who killed my men. That's
moving
all.
Moving on to the next item on your tablets.
Mr. Crispin.
Bidding has opened.
Would you excuse me? Of course.
Our guest has arrived.
Mr. Quinn, unfortunately I can't stay.
Enjoying our little pageant?
Final call on this bid.
Well, which one? The one down there, up here?
Final call.
My associate, Mr. Iraq.
Sold.
He's a loyal soldier. But he is young.
Moving on to the next item.
What do you
tablets.
See when you look down there?
Well, I see.
Bidding has opened.
Someone flexing his power.
We have an opening.
Mr. Iraq sees it as an auction. He sees rewards. Experience has taught me not to be manipulated.
Another bid received. Open to raise.
Not to back down.
Any other bids,
I don't
gentlemen.
Detect an accent, Mr. Christman.
Final call on this bid. Final call. Sold.
Life has taught me a great many things to get me where I am.
Moving on to the next item on your
sounds like Herbert the pervert.
And luck had nothing to do with any of it.
Bidding has opened. We have an opening bid.
Mr. Crispin.
Final call on this bid.
They don't trust you.
I know, we're leaving.
Final call.
Come here.
Sold.
Closer. A tattoo.
Moving on to the next
it's a tracking device beneath the skin. It's also very efficient for business.
RFID tattoo.
I can scramble it, Samo.
Bidding has opened.
Friday.
That's it?
Yeah.
We have an opening bid. Next item would be offered.
And that's going to do it for this edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Watch Dogs on the 9-to-5 Outlaws Gaming. I'll continue on with the storyline of Watch Dogs tomorrow, around about the same time. Until then, I'm Kill the Vid for the 9-to-5 Outlaws Gaming, and please stay safe.